happy if I started profiting off of a pirated ROM on an emulator and a giant Gameboy that I was I had a signed company reluctant to print the copyrighted material on vinyl for.
That's true.
All right, stop playing.
Were they actually reluctant?
No. But later on, no, he actually wasn't.
Yeah.
Why can't I not name a
This is just awesome, truly.
I gotta keep moving. I'm sorry.